Hey, so today I'm gonna hunt for furniture in Animal Crossing since one of my latest furniture moved out yesterday and I sold them for Nuxon. I do that often, so I have enough to search. I just want to clarify to everyone that if you're watching this, I might say a lot of time, oh god, no, not this furniture, that kind of stuff. Not against your favorite furniture, but I'm just not into certain furniture, like those monkeys. Gorillas, it is more. I don't like them. And there's the alligators. I don't like them either. And some fishes type is not my thing either. So, yeah. Just a little disclaimer there. So you guys don't start blaming me or being mad because I say something about your favorite furniture. Everyone's taste is different. And I highly dislike some furniture. And I highly like other furniture. So, like you can see above my webcam, there are my socials. So if you want to check out my Discord, my Twitter, or my Twitch channel, I actually do live stream a lot of games. You can check that out. And there's also a counter. Like I did the last time I hunt for furniture on my live stream, I will count how many tries it takes me to get furniture that I actually like. My first question probably will be, what for furniture does Angel want? Well, Angel has not a specific furniture in mind, but like that she's searching for, but I would like to get Olive or Sylvana, but if I get any other cute furniture, I will go for that, but if it takes longer, it takes longer. I hope to do it in one try, but since it's only 25 video gonna be, I don't know how long it's gonna take. Or if I'm gonna get one today, but you will see. Sometimes I'm easily certified and sometimes I'm just like, nope, 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 nope. Also, I never did a feature during a feature's birthday, and today's Pinkle's birthday, and Pinkle's my feature, so I'm kind of curious if I can even find one, but oh well. Okay. That's one. I love this team deck. I made a text file that's on my Steam, connected with my Steam Deck, so I don't need to have my chatbot open that I usually use for counters. So that makes it easier. And yeah, I usually do all my stuff via chatbot, but it's easier to do it without chatbot because in my Discord people can see when I use chatbot, and I got some trolls in my community. So then you would hear very strange sounds because they're starting to activate comments. And that will be very awkward. See, okay, that's an example. Quite some people might love this feature, but I don't need a dog that looks like a clown, so bye-bye. We're out of here. And no, I'm not looking for flowers or anything else, because I've everything that my heart decides right now. Let's go! I wanna fly! And my ticket! Oh, and if you guys hear some typing, well, I'm not typing of course since I'm using the Switch. Or some clicking, that's my partner because he's on the same desk with his laptop. Playing a game. You guys cannot see him because I zoomed in my webcam a little bit to avoid that, but you can maybe hear it. I doubt it, but my partner says you can hear it in his team, so well, just so you guys know. She's not good. But if you have any questions, feel free to ask them. And yes, whenever I kick out the feature, I might make videos for YouTube from now on. Because you know, it's kind of cool to work on my YouTube. Is that Sky or Blue Bear? Oh my goodness, someone I know is gonna be really jealous, but she's blue and she's not as cute as Olive or damn it. That's a hard choice, man. Blue Bear is one of my friend's favorites. I know they have Blue Bear now because they got an amiibo card, but oh gosh, it's okay, sorry Blue Bear, you not Olive. I'm probably gonna cut it. I can't hold a photo though. But then this will be 4-minute video. Nope. we're not going for Blue Bear. So, the thing is, I'm not getting the fridges because I don't have the fridges I want yet, because I can kick out another fridge that I don't like with an amiibo card that I really love. But the thing is, I have the photos from all the fridges currently in my town, so I kick one or two out that I don't really like. Like, I try to have always one or two fridges that I can have in a rotation. Like, my last fridge that I kicked out was Eric. I liked him, but he was more for the winter team, and winter is almost over. So, yeah. He had to go. And Spinkle is also more a winter Spinkwing. Herald is also one I want to leave. So I actually have two more notation. And then more the features they can stay. For now. Because I like them too much. And like, if I ever decide to let go of Marshall or Audi, I really need to have the time because they are worth a lot of Nook Mouse. Tickets. But my partner likes Marshall and I like him too because he's a smug character, he was what? Yeah, and I really like that. Do you like that I made the dodos talk a little bit of aviation talk? Who are you? No, you are not. Who are you? Oh, it's Carmen. I thought it was the other. If this was Rudy, I would have gotten him. Because I like Rudy. Why I like Rudy is because his name and his color. But not really. This was Carmen. And Carmen has a little bit of a weird face. A little bit too. I know, it doesn't feel animalish to me. And I really don't like it. Again, you guys can disagree with my opinions, but I'm probably gonna ignore you if you comment stuff like that. Because my opinion is my opinion. Alright guys, I'm quickly gonna change my clothes because it's not festival anymore. I think I did my last hunt during Christmas. The Christmas event, which I did on Steam, so it would take longer and the Steam would not be finished within 5 seconds. Ooh, I'm naked. I don't feel in the kiddie stuff either. I want the dress. It's still winter, so I'm gonna wear this, I think. I don't like the hair thingy though. Okay, this kind of works. Hi, Harold! Hi, Audi! Like you can see, my standard purchase that I don't really put in rotation are heavily gifted. But like Sprinkle and Eric, those that are in my rotation are not gifted at all. Well, the gift they got you won't ever see. Because I gifted them the iron ball lamp. Neighbors are being stupid. I hope you guys cannot hear that. On this island there to the left. See, this is a frog. Some frogs are nice, but Jeremiah, his voice is cute, but I've never seen a real frog in blue, so yeah, no. By the way, when I found blue bear earlier, it was the first time I ever encountered an island. So that's kind of cool if you think about it. Okay. Ticket number 5. I wanna fly. All right, let's go. Nom 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 nom. That's an ugly monkey. Bye-bye. Like I said, I don't like those baboon-ish monkeys. Not against those animals for you, I just don't like them in Animal Crossing. Yep, go go, get me out of here. I remember when I tried to hunt for maple and I got so many Animal Crossing fridges I didn't want it. I was like almost into tears at the end of the week because I did waste so many tickets. Okay, indeed. I'm doing it correctly. It's gonna be my 6th ticket. But then someone got me maple via their island, so I got in the end. Still suck that one. And if I in this 20 minutes, 25 video don't find the picture that I would like, I will just end the video and make a new one. But who are you? What's your name again? Hello. Freya. Oh, what's Freya for type again? Wait, let me see. Oh, she's normal or no? Wait, I need to look it up. Give me a second, guys. Snooty! She's a snooty! She's so nice for a snooty! Oh, I might... That was all I get for you. I kind of do want to get her. Look how cute she is, and I kind of want the picture. And a friend of mine has a puppy called Freya, and in one of the TV shows that I watch a lot, there is a character called Freya, and she's also in some mythology. I'm not sure which, but. Quick. You know what? I'm gonna kick her out in a month or so anyway, so. I'm gonna take her. This was a fast one. I hope you guys enjoyed it even though. We can also do Sprinkle's birthday then. Thing is, I could have gone longer, but then would you have the risk that you don't find the fridge you want doll, and I can kick Sprinkle out in like 2 weeks-ish anyway, so it doesn't matter. And now I got in 6 tickets of fridge that I like. That's a new record, by the way, I think. Because he looks quite cute and she's a temporary villager anyway. So, and she's at least not a puppy, she's just a snooty. Let me check if she's a deed about the house. Yup! A sword for Freya. This is my maple babel. I love her. I haven't talked to all my fish as well because I was trying to get those notation to want to leave, but okay. It's Spankle's birthday and Spankle lives here. Like Maple lives in the middle and her house is permanent, but Spankle is not permanent if her is not permanent. I'm just gonna give her another iron wall lamp. Aww! Fancy time! Here, get an iron wall lamp. Just because you're about to leave next month. So I will try to do every month is to do a little hunt video. From now on, because every month I try to get the fridge to leave, so once the next bubble comes. Spinko, I'm sorry, but you gotta go. No idea why I did that, well, won't then. Anyway. Thank you guys for watching. And, like always, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. See you guys with the next one.